Hi everybody, welcome back to Bible Pop Kids. So sitting in front of me is a bin filled with the most amazing things from my last trip to Dollar Tree. Usually I'll just throw everything into that little Dollar Tree baggie, but I had so many things. I had to pick up this little orange bin when I was there, and we have so many goodies. Tons of stickers, little jokes, found some soda bubbles, little toys, school supplies, you name it. So if you notice, there's like this little clicking noise going on. It is coming from, look at this. This is probably my favorite find. It's a solar dancing sunflower. Look at this little thing. It's not even that bright in this room right now, and this thing is just dancing away. How cute is that? Pop this little baby out of here. Such a cute thing to have in the car or even keep in your kitchen, like on the windowsill. It's got two little pink flowers, a yellow one, and the best part about it, you don't need batteries. The sun just makes it dance. Amazing! And I guess it works. There's like a little solar panel here so the sun catches that. It just looks like it's electric. So cute for only a dollar. They had a couple other colors. I gotta go back and get more of these. Moving along, what is next in my little bag of tricks? Ooh, I thought these were super cute. They're called Cookin' Fun. They're like these little fake foods. Kind of looks like a Happy Meal. Here they are. Oh, look at this cute little net bag. I could not believe these were a dollar. Sometimes if you go to Toys R Us and you buy these little fake foods, they're super expensive. Here we go. Oh, look at this. Little cola. Get some French fries. Oh, these are too cute. So cute for like a play kitchen. And they had other foods too. They had like fruits and veggies, but I love these. Oh, it's got a heart on there. We get a little croissant. What is this? Like a chicken bone or chicken leg? Some hot dogs. Ooh, they're red hot dogs. And this must be a bottle of ketchup. There's your fast food meal. You get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 different pieces. They were too cute to pass up. And next time I go there, I think I'm gonna get the other little foods. What else are we gonna find in here? Ooh, I found some school supplies, couple different packs of erasers. They're both so different and cute at the same time. Take a look. Here's the two packs of erasers. These were super cool. When I first saw them, I thought they were like little highlighters or crayons. They're called Get a Grip. I guess they're easy to hold, textured sides for easy gripping. These are perfect for going back to school. I've never seen anything like this. Open. Pop them out. So we get one. Ooh, now when I saw this in the package, I don't know why, I thought it was like plastic, but this piece that you hold and grip to scribble and erase, this is actually an eraser too. So this thing is huge. So we get a pink and yellow. We get, ooh, but this is plastic, a green and blue. And, ooh, this is my fave. We get this pink and blue. So much eraser action going here. These would probably last you like the whole year. They're kind of heavy. They are really big. Love them. Second pack, I don't think I would actually use these. They would definitely go to the eraser collection. Look how cute they are. They're all these little space guys and planets and aliens. Really super cute. There's 12 of them. Here they are. Ugh. These are the best. I'm loving this black color against all of these bright ones. We get like a hot air balloon, little spaceship. Oh, I like this astronaut. We get another one of these. So adorable. And you definitely could use them. They're real erasers, but these are more for a collection. I do not want to ruin them. Oh, you gotta look at this one. This is probably the weirdest thing I bought, but it's so cool. It's a little gag joke by Joking Around. I guess it's a little company and it's called Rattlesnake Eggs. Can you believe this? It's like a little pack of rattlesnake eggs. It says danger, open with care, contains 9 eggs. Obviously they're not real, but how funny would it be to like pop this into your friend's lunchbox or your little brother and sister's lunchbox? They would be like, what is going on here? It does sound like a rattlesnake. Strangest little thing ever. I've never seen a gag joke like this. Actually, when I first saw it, it was a little scary. That snake is super scary. Gotta see. here it is. Look at this. So, so funny. It's like this little envelope. Kind of looks like seeds, like a little pack of flower seeds. And they're shaking around in there. Sounds like a rattlesnake. It says, danger, open with care. Use extreme caution when opening. Venom may be deadly. I think I'm gonna slip this into my sister's little purse. And when she goes to the store and pulls this out, she's just gonna be screaming. It's the weirdest thing ever. Love it! And if you're wondering, like I kind of am, what is making that noise? There are these little beads inside. They kind of look like Orbeez. They're just these little beads. They're not scary. What else is in here? Ooh, another weird thing is this one. Super cool. It's called the Invisible Pen Decoder Kit. When I saw this, I just had to have it. I had no clue what it was, but I saw this invisible pen look really cool. And I see this little document says top secret. Leave and decode secret messages to solve the case. Ooh, for a dollar, you cannot go wrong with this. See what it is. I can only wait to see. Ooh, get this paper and our invisible pen. We have our top secret document. This is just one piece of paper. It says, write secret messages and leave them for your friends. Reveal the hidden message like a secret agent. Kit includes invisible pen, spy pad, and instruction sheet. So we have our little spy pad here. How are we gonna do this? This passes important information among your spy friends and keep it out of enemy hands. Ooh, this sounds serious. I'm just loving it. I don't know what is gonna turn into the message. Oh, I get it. Get it? So we have this little secret agent notebook. I think this part is the pen. So you just write something. Let's see. Alright, I'm writing a secret message. Now you get your other side, I think this white piece here, and you go over the message. Oh, so cool. Look at this, it actually works. Here's my secret message. Super simple, just a secret message revealed. I made a little heart. Ooh, this is fun. Let's make another one. I actually did not think this was gonna work. Here we go. There you go. My secret message was written. Time to reveal it. Boop, with this invisible pen. Worked again. It said, thank you guys so much for always watching and loving Bubble Pop. And that's the truth. I love you guys. Always leave me the cutest and nicest messages. Love it. And this has to be the coolest little kit I ever found at Dollar Tree. On to the next one. We're going through this box super quick. Ooh, look at this. I found a little Paw Patrol. Funny thing about the Dollar Tree, every time I go there, I seem to find these cute little tape rolls with characters. I think I had Ninja Turtle, Anna and Elsa, and on my last trip, I found Paw Patrol. And if you ever watch my videos, I love, love, love the Paw Patrol pups. They are the cutest. We have a red, yellow, and blue. First one up is the blue one, and we have Ryder. Oh, we have Chase and Rocky in there. And it's like tape feedy. The pictures are on there. It's not your regular Scotch tape. Look how cool that is. It's got all the Paw Patrol signs. We get the recycling for Rocky. We get a little wrench for Rubble. So cute. This is really cute to like decorate your school books with or your notebooks. Next one up. Ooh, we get a few of them. Oh, my favorite ever. We get Sky, another Chase, and Rubble. He is so cute. Ooh, this one's really cool. It's kind of like a blue tape. It's got the whole gang on there. Ryder, Rubble. Ooh, it's backwards. That is just so cute. These are also really cute if you have like a Paw Patrol birthday party. You can close up the invitations with these. Third and final, and I cannot believe these three were just a dollar for all three of them. We have, oh, we finally get Marshall, Chase, and Rubble. This is like a red tape. Oh, this has to be my favorite. Look at this. It's got got all the puppies on there, so clear and bright. Really looks like stickers. Here's all three of the tape designs. Each one is cuter than the next. I think I like the red one the best. Love these! Super fine. Always super happy to find Paw Patrol over at the Dollar Tree. Reach on in and get another goodie. Ooh, you are gonna like this one. I was so happy to find it. It is a Lisa Frank official calendar. It is the 2017 18 month calendar. Woo, that means it's gonna have a lot of pictures. And I got this because this is one of my favorite characters ever. Such a classic. It's this unicorn with the wings. And here are the pictures. I love Lisa Frank. I love their makeup. I love their stationery kits. I just go crazy for it. What do you guys see? We pop open this calendar and look at each month. Cover is so beautiful and classic, but it's time to open this up and look at the inside. I cannot believe this. It's got all of these cute little foods and fast foods. This is probably like the cutest Lisa Frank page ever. Look at that pizza. It's got a little teddy hanging on there. Get a swirly rainbow ice cream. It's kind of like floating in space. Look at that soda can and that yummy donut. Taco, we get some fries, hamburger. This is making me so hungry. Oh, look at that little panda. He's hiding in the hot dog. Alrighty, so that was the top. It was amazing. Moving on down to the bottom. Ooh, you get the end months of 2016. So we get mini July, August, September, October, November, December. So cool. Ooh, and there's even donuts and pretzels. First month of 2017 is January. Oh, this is such a good one. These two are classics. I don't know what they are. They're like little panthers or leopards, but I love the rainbow print. And it's got some flowers. There's January. Next up is February. Oh, look at these little Lisa Frank hearts. They look like little gummies. And we get the panda there and the baby panda. All these cute little butterflies. This is so, so cute. I am loving those hearts. I even love the center of the calendar because it's got these little clouds. Just too much detail on here. Moving into March, and that is the classic Lisa Frank symbol. Look at this beautiful tiger or leopard. Love those neon colors. Pretty, pretty flowers here. Ooh, it's like a tropical theme. You get all of these little bushes on there. Oh, little toucan. More classics! Oh, for April, we get the puppies and the kitty sitting on what looks like a jelly heart. Ooh, looks like a dance floor. And April is my birthday month. I love this one. I love this rainbow print. Moving on to May, beginning of the spring, and we get this beautiful unicorn under the rainbow. Oh, she's got a little owl. Every single picture is just getting better than the next. So cute. It's like a little forest scene with a bunny. Get this yellow kitty with roses for June. Ooh, there's two kitties. Oh, they're little twinsies. Those roses are just so, so beautiful. Of course, for July, we're going with the beach theme with these character dolphins. I love them. They have been with Lisa Frank for years. And if you look at these little bubbles, they look so, so real. They're kind of like popping off of the page. So cute, all these little tropical fish. Bubbles everywhere. Really reminds you of the beginning of summer. August. Oh, August looks like a celebration. Would you look at this? We get this bear. He's holding a snow cone. We get this cute elephant, little ballerina bunny. All of the characters are on here. It's a really good one. Oh, they're sitting in a little teacup. And there's fireworks. Let's fast forward to a year ahead. This is the calendar for September 2017. And we get these rainbow Dalmatians with all this paint splatter. Such a cute one. Oh, look at October. It's got a Halloween theme. Look at that husky dressed as a pirate. Oh, this is too much. Look at the little candy corn and the pumpkins. I wish this was for this year. We gotta wait a whole year to use it. Oh, little jelly apple. Here is November. It's actually the cover of the book. It's that unicorn Pegasus, so many stars. We are on to December, and look at this one. How sweet. We get a little gingerbread house. All those little candies and penguins. I just cannot wait until Christmas. Here is the back showing you all the different pictures for the months. This is the best calendar ever. I cannot wait to use it. Hopefully, if you're a Lisa Frank fan, you can run on over to the Dollar Tree and get one of these. It was just a buck. They had so many of them. Found a couple more school supplies. I found these little fashion binder clips. Look how cute they are, all these little designs. I also found some rainbow pens. Those are so pretty. And a matching rainbow notebook. It's funny because like a month ago, the Dollar Tree was jam-packed with school supplies, and now it's kind of dwindling down. There's not so much, but I found a few more. So we get these Rainbow Fusion 6-pack of pens. And if you look at these, they are just so cute. In any other store, these would be like $4 or $5. Such a good deal. Look at these. Cutest little color. Some have red tops, some have purple, some are orange. Ooh, I wonder what color they write in. I'm looking at these super close. Look, they even come with a comfort grip. So, so convenient, because sometimes when you're writing a lot, you get those little marks on your fingers. There's this little rubbery thing to help with it. As soon as I saw those rainbow pens, of course, my eyes went right to this notebook. It is so funny looking. It's swirly, kind of reminds me of hair. It looks like all this bright colored hair or spaghetti. So cute. Test these out. See, wonder what color it's gonna be. You guys, they actually write in colored ink. Look at that red, they are so smooth. Ooh, let's try the purple. I have so many different black and blue pens, so these are so great for the collection. I get purple, and I guess this is gonna be orange. There you go, yep. Your three colors. The pens are just so amazing. Who would not want these in your pencil case? You could bring them to school, share them with your friends, put them in little party bags. And I love, love, love this notebook. And the final little school supply in this video are these fashion binder clips. Look how amazing they are. They have little polka dots. This has a heart. Hello. Ooh, I like this minty green one. These are just so super cute for bringing to school. You can put your homework in them. You can keep some papers tidy at home. Ah! Look at that little polka dot. Here's the other. Ooh, I like this one. Super simple, but it's got a heart on there. Such a cute little girly touch. We get this pink one. Hello! This little stripey pink and white one. Ooh, look at this green. Ooh, it says, ooh, this says hello too. I couldn't see it. I thought it was plain green, but if you look really close, it says hello. And this one, kind of like a light minty green blue with a heart. There's a little Dollar Tree school supply. Moving on. How about some candy? Halloween is coming up and I cannot wait to go over to Dollar Tree and get some of their Halloween candies. But in the meantime, I found these Scooby-Doo candy tarts. Look how amazing they are. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 boxes. These are so cute for giving out for trick-or-treating or putting in a party bag. And some boxes are like orange, some are purple. Love Scooby, let's try them. Where else can you go and find all these little Scooby treats? too much. Woo! Okay, so here we go. All right, oops, some boxes are green. Oh, and they have little mystery machine candies. These are probably gonna taste like sweet tarts, but I am just so loving these cute little boxes. And there's your candies. Ooh, they smell good. Oh, there's the mystery machine. And we get a purple scoop. They are so, so good. They're even better than the real sweet tarts. Right when you start chewing on them, they get really powdery. Sweet and sour. Love them. I better put these away. I'm gonna eat them all. I also hit the sticker aisle and I found tons of stickers. I got 1, 2, 3, and 4. Here we go. I found the cutest stickers ever. So this one here, ooh, it's a sticker book. I didn't even know that. I think there's 70 different stickers that go inside of there. But look how pretty it is. It is a fairy book. Look at those little mushrooms. I also found some robots. These are super cool. These are kind of like those 3D ones. They pop off the page. Really cute for scrapbooking. So many little different robots in there, but these were so amazing. They are like planets, outer space. They're the poofy ones. They are 3D. They just look too real. I've never seen anything like this. Look, there's even planet Earth. These are so cute. Like if you have a science notebook at school, you can kind of decorate with them. And the final is a 165 count sticker pack. Get some poofy ones of these cute little horses or little ponies. Then we get these sparkle ones. Ooh, they're also ponies. And all of these cute little ones. So cute for decorating books, your assignment book. So colorful. Take a closer look. We'll start with the sticker book with the fairies. Oh, I am loving this. Look how amazing. First of all, the cover is kind of like 3D. Look at those little fairies under the mushrooms. Ooh, and here are your stickers. Here they are. Some of the cutest little characters. Oh, look at that bee. Really sparkly and metallic. Then we get some of these ones, little circles and squares. You get more. So there's your fairy stickers. Loved all of them. Kind of like a forest theme. Really, really cute. Moving on to, which I think these are probably my favorite ones, these little robots. Yay! These have like a double stick tape on the back. And they're really cute for like decorating something. You don't have to stick these on paper. You can really put them anywhere. Of these cute little double stick pieces. Ooh, they even have like little gem stickers. They're super sparkly. So many different things you can do with these. You can put them on the wall. You can put them on little boxes, little trinket boxes. Here's the second one. Ooh, look at this little guy. Kind of reminds me of R2-D2 with that shape. So much detail. You get this one here. Look at this, we even get a little robot doggy. Oh, this is the cutest. It's got all those little gears. And finally, the alien robot. Third pack are the universe stickers. These are really amazing. I don't know if the camera picks it up too good, but if you look at these closely, they are just unbelievable. Look at this. You get all the different planets. They are so 3D. They're kind of like a bubble. Can't even explain it. Ooh, look at that thing. You get, looks like Saturn. Like a spacecraft. You could stare at these all day. They're just like mesmerizing. And again, like if you have astronomy or a science subject, you can decorate your little book cover with these. I think it would look so good. Final pack, we're moving back to some cute ones. 165 pony stickers. We get some poofy ones. Take a look. I love the poofy ones. They are so cute. They make everything look 3D. Look at that one on the rainbow. And then get more of these like metallic-y ones. Kind of remind me of My Little Pony. Not too much, but just a little bit. Oh, look at the shooting star. And last but not least, you get the smaller ones. These are even cute. Look at these little circles. Great for decorating like your little assignment book. I just go crazy for stickers. I collect them. I can never get enough of them. And on my last Dollar Tree trip, I really hit the sticker jackpot. This box is getting empty, so sad, but we still have some more cute things. Ooh, look at this. I actually found another My Little Pony minifigure. And it's Apple Strudel. I've never heard of this character. It is so cute. Kind of looks like a grandpa. He's got that funny hat. He's got a little Apple Strudel pie on his cutie mark. I cannot believe they're selling My Little Pony there. Here he is. Whoa, look at that beard. He is so precious looking. He's got white hair. Must be a grandpa pony. There is his cutie mark. And I think this little jacket or whatever this is he's wearing actually comes off. It's like a little accessory. Oh, that is too, too cute. He's got his hat. It's got a little elastic so it stays on. A really interesting color too. It's kind of like an olive green, really, really different. Look at the blue eyes. And whenever you want, you could pop on that jacket. Ah! There you go. Apple strudel. Ooh, this is another goodie I was super impressed to find. For $1, it's the Crayola Extreme Coloring Monster High. I've seen this at Target or other stores before for like $8 or $9, and when I saw this at the Dollar Tree I went crazy. I'm so excited. It's got double-sided paper, our favorite little Monster High girls, and it's up to 5 times brighter. I don't know what's brighter, either the markers or the paper. Gotta try this. Ooh, so we get the coloring paper, 3 markers. This one looks like a color changer. And these are amazing looking. This is like the strangest paper I have ever seen. It kind of feels like sandpaper a little bit. So we get Claudine, Frankie, we get Frankie, Laguna Blue. I'm not sure who this one is. If you guys know, you can leave me a comment. So the first paper was like pink. We get red, orange. Ooh, we get all the colors. Look at this yellow one. We get Draculaura, Claudine, and Cleo. So many different ones. They all look cooler than the next. Look at Cleo there. She's doing a pose. So cool. I can't believe it came with so many different papers here. Get like a turquoisey one. Oh, there's a little skull. Even more. Let's pop out my markers. We get a purple, this white one. Kind of like a pinkish hot pink and a turquoise. Super bright! See your favorite creepy cool Monster High characters in shockingly bright detail, up to 5 times brighter than regular markers on construction paper. Colors are high voltage. Ooh, let's see. So I'm using the purple marker here and I get what they mean. At first I thought this was like color changing, but it actually isn't. The markers just look really, really bright against this colored paper. And it's such a cool texture, it's really fun to color on. Ooh, and one thing that is so cool about this that really stands out, there is a white marker. And when you put the white onto this construction paper, look how bright it gets. I did the whites of this one's eyes. Look at this, it's so, so cool. It shows up super bright, almost looks like paint. Amazing. Of my picture and I am loving this. Extreme coloring is the best. The white almost looks like chalk on a chalkboard. Super bright. And this set came with so, so many other pictures to color. 4 different markers. This is probably one of the best things I got so far. So sad our bin is almost bare, but we still have 2 more goodies. We have some soda pop bubbles and a magnetic dress-up doll. Here's the bubbles. They are soda pop ones and they're in this cute little soda bottle. This is the cutest thing ever. I don't know if they're scented, but I love the container. Whoop. And I went and gave them a little smell. They are not soda scented. That would be super cool. Ooh, but look at this wand. Yeah, who doesn't like bubbles? Every time I go to the Dollar Tree, I find the cutest little sheep. Well, we did it, guys. We made it through this whole haul. We are on to our final treat of the day, and I've never seen one of these before, a magnetic dress-up doll. We have this cute little girl. She kind of looks like Barbie. She's got some accessories, some clothes. Here's our dolly. She comes with all of these cute fashion accessories. Look at this. I don't know what it is. It's like a snowflake shirt with a little leopard jacket. It's crazy looking. Oh, look at these little capris with a belt. She gets some sunglasses. Ooh, what is this? Oh, it's like a little skirt. We have a little necklace. She comes with these little polka dot socks. Ooh, it fits on this foot. And one thing I have to say about this little doll, these are supposed to be magnetic, but they're really not. They fall off so easy. I guess for a dollar, it's okay. Not a big deal. Oh, you got a little leopard purse. Look at this shirt. Funny thing about this is the little clothes are so cute, but they just do not stick. Whoop, they fall right off of her. There it is, guys, everything laid out together on the table. For such a small price at the Dollar Tree, you get tons and tons of stuff. School supplies, you get some coloring kits, stickers, play food, you name it. We even got those rattlesnake eggs, those were the coolest. And we are gonna have so many more fun videos coming up on the show. This is Bubble Pop Kids. You can click this big red subscribe button here and subscribe to our channel. Have a great day, bye.